Day three of being homeless here in Margate. Same story as yesterday. Just waiting it out until payday. That's all I can do right now.